After our search in the Erawan National Park, we are now a little bit more in the south, still right at the point where Bangkok is, but in the inland, so it's not right next to the sea. But in this area, we are actually looking for Haplopelma lividum, the cobalt blue tarantula, and we're just scanning the forest, scanning the area in the hope that we're going to find this magnificent blue tarantula. It would be, of course, amazing. And yeah, do not talk. We will head in the forest, scan the fields, the soccer fields, farmlands, everything, in the hope that we encounter any specimens. So I'll get some scientific talk, but not yet. I would rather show you the surroundings and hopefully the specimens, and I'll get some green screen overlay to the shots of the hopefully found, to be found Haplopelma. So wish us luck, and we'll try our best here in Thailand. Jawohl! Yes! Awesome, guys! So we have not just found Haplopelma lividum, but we found an adult male. It was just in the burrow. Like I suspected it was a female or a subadult one, but it actually is an adult male. So yeah, amazing. And now we get some close-up macro shots, and hopefully we're going to find another specimen soon. So we'll see. Maybe we will find a female, we can mate them. I don't know yet, so we'll see what happens, and wish us luck to get another specimen. Clip of today, we were really successful. We found the Haplopelma lividum male. Sadly, so far no female or subadult one, so we have not seen the extremely blue cobalt blue tarantula. But yeah, even though we found an adult male, that's not something we found generally, so I'm very happy, and yeah, we will continue our search and see you guys next week.